Looks like we've come to the end of the road. There's no point in running away now. I'd rather sleep until the storm is gone. She'd rather be shooting at me.
Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Purba. Welcome to my channel. Today I have created this Aqua Blue Smokey Cut Crease Eye Look using Morphe 35H Hotspot Palette. If you want to know how I created this look, then keep on watching. Before going for the eyeshadow, I always prime my eyes with Eyelook Pro Conceal in the shade Creamy Beige, and I always set it with a loose powder from Makeup Revolution in the shade Banana. For today's look, I'm going to use Morphe 35H Hotspot Palette. The first shade I'm going in is called Siesta, and I'm going to place it under my brow bone using a Morphe JS10 brush. This will kind of make it easier to blend the other shades. I know we will end up in anger. I don't think we grew up, we just became older. She's aiming her words ready to fire. I don't think that bullets will bring back desire. The next shade I'm going to use is called Ocean Drive. This is a matte turquoise shade. I'm going to blend this all over my crease using Morphe JS8 brush. As this shade is so much pigmented, I'm going to use a little amount of shade every time and slowly build up the color, and this will be my transition shade. The next shade I'm going to use is called Real Deal. It is a matte deep jade shade. I'm going to place the shade just under the Ocean Drive and slowly build up the color by mixing it with the Ocean Drive by using Morphe JS5 brush.
Like we've come to the end of the road. There's no point in running away now. I'd rather sleep until the storm is gone. She'd rather be...
For giving this eye look more depth, I'm going to use the shade Wave Maker. This is a matte deep sea shade. The brush I'm going to use is Morphe JS12 brush. I'm going to place this shade just under the Real Deal shade and mix them together so that there remains no harsh line. Now I'm going to cut my crease using the same concealer. As I have hooded eyes, if I cut my crease using my natural crease line, the entire shadow will go under the hood. That's why I'm looking straight into the mirror and creating a new crease line.
Looks like a blink of an eye's not enough. She'd rather be staying for days now. I'd rather fix it than mess up again. She'd rather be burning it all now. I know we will.
I'm not going to set the base with any kind of loose powder. Now I'm going to use the shade Pool Floaty on a flat shader brush by Docolour on my first portion of the lid. Now, using the same brush, I'm going to use the shade Beach Front on the middle part of my lid.
Looks like we've come to the end of the road. There's no point in running away now. I'd rather sleep until the storm is gone. She'd rather be shooting at me now. I know we will.
Now I'm going to use the shade singled out on the outer third of my lid using the same brush.
Bullets will bring back desire.
Now using Morphe JS12 brush, I am using the shade Wave Maker on my outer V. I am mixing it with the other shades so that there remains no harsh lines.
She'd rather be staying for days now. I'd rather fix it than mess up again. She'd rather be burning it all now. I know we will end up in anger. I don't think we grew.
Using a flat definer brush by JAF, I am using the shade Wave Maker under my lower lash line, and using the same brush, I am using the shade Real Deal to blend out the shade. Now I am going back to the shade Ocean Drive to blend out all the shades using Morphe JS12 brush.
I don't think that bullet will bring back desire.
Now I am using the shade Ripple Effect to highlight my inner corner. It is a beautiful shimmering morning mist color.
Ready to fire. I don't think that bullets will bring back desire.
It's time to apply some eyeliner. In my waterline, I am going to be using a white eye pencil. This is intense color eyeliner in the shade Snow White from Makeup Academy. Finishing up with some mascara, but before that I have curled my lashes off camera, and for mascara today I am using Eyeconic curling mascara by Lakme.
Looks like a blink of an eye's not enough. She'd rather be staying for days now. I'd rather fix it than mess up again.
I have applied false lashes off camera. That is the completed eye look. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you are new here, then please take a moment to subscribe to my channel. I will be listing all the products I have used in the description box below. Thank you so much for watching. See you in my next video. Bye guys.